it is impossible these days to defend fixed rates of exchange.